this should always be a good test.
And for the Blues, it is Shen between Schwartz and Sundquist. For the Rangers, Chris Kreider, Pavel Buchnevich, and Mika Zibanejad.
What a scene pass that was by Brady Shea, right up the gut to the ice.
Sundquist wide open in front, and a great save as the goaltender Lundqvist has lost his goal stick. And now Bollmeister a drive right on goal.
Ends up here. Oh, what's he going to do? Oh, little miscommunication right there. And it's an area that Henrik Lundqvist, the first 5-point primary point night by a defenseman since Suter in 1995.
3 goals and 2 assists. Now Hedl comes in. A drive. He scores! Philip Hedl. And it's 1-0 New York.
Coaching staff, as we'll see, Hedl coming down the left side. Nothing much here, one-on-one. Maybe a little bit too much space there. If you're Alex Pietrangelo, you want to close the gap on him just a little bit more. It was an easy entry into the zone, but that looked like it glanced off the blade of the stick and then dropped a little bit. I posted it on Twitter. They were right in front of me, John, and they were just having a quick hello in the warm-up. Kind of a nice moment for these two.
It's a break for O'Reilly. Shorthanded. He pulls up, finds Steen, in on goal, and a save by fellow Swede, Henrik Lundqvist.
Opportunity that the Blues had. A wonderful play by Ryan O'Reilly to buy some time, spin off his check.
And that's fired down by Pietrangelo. Picked up by Sundquist. He comes in, and a save by Lundqvist. And then Sundquist will play it back to Falk. Zibanejad, Panarin. For D'Angelo. And a shot from the wing right on goal. And a save by Binnington. And Mikulov for O'Reilly. Blues are changing.
Almost too many men on the ice.
Yeah, a lot of bodies were going off and on. Now Buchnevich a drive and a save by Binnington. And the Blues fired off the glass and all the way down. Held in by Panarin. A shot. Broken up for Tuzo out of the box. He's got a breakaway. Here he comes. He scores! Big board Tuzo!
Who could be a Hall of Fame goaltender in Henrik Lundqvist. Looks like he's going to go to the glove, slides it underneath him, and you see the way Lundqvist's stick is not flat on the ice right there. Looks like he's leaning towards the glove side.
Bollmeister goes back. Robert Thomas fell down. Zibanejad at the line. Lindgren across. And a long drive got through. As Fox let it go, and a save by Binnington. In for a Hedl. He pulls up, plays it back. Now Fox comes in. Tight angle, wrap around, and Binnington got over with the right pad. He's lost his goal stick. Now Shen gets it free for Schwartz. Played back to Bollmeister. That shot blocked. Big rebound in front. Now Schwartz. Here's Bollmeister again. To Falk. That drive tipped just wide. Puck. And then Shen a shot. That was blocked. Oscar Sundquist, tough angle. He waits. Now a shot off the blocker of Henrik Lundqvist. Dunn got a lot on that. Tipped in front by Sanford. He tracks it down. Trying to work off the wall for Dunn. Wide open in on goal. Shoots. He scores! Vince Dunn in the Blues. A late goal to take a 2-1 lead.
And Sanford drags the puck, pulls Panarin into him, pulls Kako into him, and then let's this one rip. So the first one went to the blocker side. The second one came to practice this morning, John, and he ends up scoring a big goal for them. That's awesome.
Now Kreider a drive, and a save by Binnington. Did not know where it was. It was under his right pad. Tied for the club lead with Shin. Here's Pietrangelo. The drive, and a pass saved by Lundqvist. And around to Perron. He'll feed it back again. Now on to Shen. Perron, one-timer, shoots. He scores! Like clockwork. David Perron, the all-star.
To Shen on the right side. Looks like he's going to go back maybe to the middle of the ice to O'Reilly. He finds it to David Perron, and he says, thanks for coming. What a pass that is. Dot to dot. The Rangers don't defend it, and it's a wicked shot.
Gobbled up by McCaffrey. On to Dunn. He comes in. Barbershop right in front. And a sprawling save by Lundqvist.
What a save.
What a setup.
As well, when you've got a guy that has got 458 wins Marc-Andre Fleury's knocking on it with 457, but our Suntrip big save. A terrific play by Vince Dunn, who's been stellar in this game.
Up and now back for Jay Bouwmeester.
Oh, just the sound of that puck off the pad of Lundqvist.
Now Perron fires it, and a blocker save by Lundqvist. Almost banged off the referee in front. Meanwhile, the Blues to center ice. And Thomas, he waits, a shot. No problem there for Lundqvist. Here, and that's right there why the Blues are a good defensive team. The play by Schwartz. Now here's Hedo down low.
Got to come back hard.
In front, they score! What a play! Off Howden. And it's 3-2.
McDonough, JT Miller deal. Hedo stops at a dime. And how does he find the room right? Oh boy, two guys go towards the puck carrier. And that leaves Howden all alone. It's very rare that we see loose coverage like that. And I think it had to do with the fact that Hedo stopped behind the...
He'll tip it in. Vince Dunn at the line. Now for Delarose. And then Sanford stole it with Barbashev. To Barbashev, to Sanford. He scores! What a play! And Sanford buries it! And it's 4-2!
Alexander's team that blocks a one-timer. And then the puck goes down the other end. Slick hands here by Sanford. And a cool little give-and-go by Barbashev.
Goal from Howden. And they have their two-goal lead again. That goal at 11:34. Now Foss for Panarin. Back of the goal to Strome in front. The visors are now mandatory in the NHL. Plays like that. Foss leaves it for Strome. And a drive fought off by Binnington. It's especially true with young players.
Yep. I like the way Strome handled it. I mean, he was a man's man in the way that he dealt with it.
Now Panarin a shot.
Late defender coming in, he holds them. The goalie couldn't see the puck because he was in front. It's just everything he does out there. It's the little things that no one notices that make a huge difference, guys.
So now the plus-minus leader. Sundqvist ahead for Schwartz. In for Shen. To the net for Schwartz. He scores! Schwartz! And the Blues lead 5-2!
And then the Blues go the other way after the next faceoff, and what a saucer pass. This is just an absolutely brilliant pass.
16 seconds. And lead by 3. As McEachran fires it in. To Brian Strome. Upended. There's O'Reilly. Back for Bouwmeester. That drive. And a save by Lundqvist. Blues keep it in there. And O'Reilly with it. To Bortuzzo. In on goal. And a save by Lundqvist. He almost had a second tonight.
He's Robert Gordon-Orr.
Here's Haley ahead for Hedl. He goes wide down to the net. And a right pad save by Binnington. Now McCaig with it in front. A shot. Oh, Binnington got over and made a very good save. Another drive by Smith. And they bang away, and somehow Binnington kept it out.
Not afraid to throw him either. And here's the first save, the battle in front. Smith is there, McCaig is there, and then the whistle went there. Haley in the fourth.
And to go. A convincing win by the Blues tonight. Back-to-back games with 5 goals. And now Dunn drops the gloves at the end of the game with Trouba. And they both land some right hands.